Hello everybody and welcome back. So we're going to continue today and harvest the fields and then join the two fields together that we... Yeah, we're going to harvest first, so let me hop in the harvester. Yeah, so right now we have 110, so we're working towards upgrading this harvester here. So yeah, we have canola we're going to harvest. Yeah, and what I'm gonna do, since I'm a little too wide here. Yeah, so the fields are growing beside us there, so we can maybe fertilize that and get some money. So maybe we can do our mission there and fertilize that field there. So let me just drive up here. Park. Yeah, I'm doing the missions to build up the account so we can buy the harvester. This is a harvester that I'm gonna buy. It's a mod. All the way. Yeah, this here. It's. Holds 1,000 liters. Yeah, yeah, that's the petrol. It was 29,000, and the yeah. So it's from ND Farmers, NLD Dutch, and then the mod. We're gonna have to look for the mod here. Yep, this one here. It's 13.7 meters. So yeah, in total we have to save up about 400,000 to buy it, because the harvester costs 300, so about 400. Yeah, so while he's doing that mission there, let me hop out and see what mission is available over here. Oh, it's the potato. Yeah, that I can do next time. Yeah, I'll do that next time, because yeah, I'll do a mission, one video mission every time. So yeah, we have that for next time. Yeah, if we join these two fields together, we'll get a good bit of crops. Yeah, so this field, once it's done, I'm gonna sell this. Price watch installed, so 900 we're getting at the pub for canola. Yeah, this mod is very useful. I don't have to go in the menu and check the prices. I just see the prices fluctuating here right on the menu there. He's at 5 at the pub, 5.26. Yeah, we're gonna build up with some canola. Yeah, so last time we really did a good job doing some missions, and then we sold some some equipment and upgraded some. Yeah, so once we start getting larger fields, and I'm gonna upgrade the seeder and cultivator to the 18 meter one. So just a few passes and yeah, it'll be done. So that, you know, I won't do any missions while I'm harvesting, because yeah, after I can't so we're gonna do the harvesting first, and then also I downloaded a new mod, a big Big X the cutter. So yeah, we can do some I can rent it and do some grass cutting for the biogas plant, which would also give us a good income once it's momented. Let's see how much the Big X cutter is. Let's see where I cut. Yeah, mowers. I think it's here. I'm not too sure. Yeah, the Big X 180. So yeah, it's a cheaper mod. So, and to rent would be, lease would be 19,000. Yeah. So yeah, we can lease that and cut some grass if we wanted. See whether, yeah, there's very little grass fields on this map. We just have to drive around the fields to get grass. Something now, when you reverse the reverse lights turn on automatically. Yeah, so he's gonna just line up here, because yeah, we're gonna join the fields once he's done. Next time I'll do the missions for this field here. I'll do it on screen, so I'll just park him up right here. Sunflower is doing good now, so yeah, this harvester reminds me of the farming simulator 13 harvester. Yeah, that was a pain to harvest. Yeah, it only held 2,500 liters. So yeah, 1.5 runs up this field here, and it was filled up. drive up beside him and wait till he turns around there. Just waiting for him to start harvesting and then please. Okay, so this trailer is going to be sold and then I'll set him on a different course, a different way of harvesting, so I can harvest the fields while he's doing. I won't do it, I'll do it all in one time, so. Instead, I'll go this way so he can do a few passes so I can start, once I come back, I can start plowing. Because joining the fields together. Sell, we're going down to the pub. Sell this and make a little pocket change. me saving there. Tractor is a bit slow, so yeah, use a better tractor next time. Still at 9:40, canola. Here we are. So we can cut some grass and make some money as well. That's another option. Back in town. And back at the farm, so yeah, he's doing a good job there. So let's start. Let me just put on this. One thing I like about this mod, it does have 5 rows all in one time instead of the small plows. It just does edge of the map there. And it also lifts up a bit, so yeah. While he's harvesting, I'm plowing a field, so yeah, it won't be much time. Turn around in the opposite direction here. Just a little spot there. Take what I missed there. Let's go down here and I'll come back up the opposite side. Leveling out here. Here we have a little bit there. There. Yes, now that I've taken care of the edges, we can just finish up. Oops, see, I missed a little bit. Oh, that's part of the field there. Thought I missed a piece there. Thank you. one thing missing from Farming Simulator 17 was the inspector mod, where you see all the where is he reversing? All the trees. So we're done with the field now. See if we missed anything. Nope, looks clean. Started on seeding the field with something. Yeah, I'll pick a seed. There. So let's pick a seed. Let me see. Cover, select seed, wheat I'll do for now. So we can also use the forage wagon to pick up wheat and barley, and we'll cycle through all the crops. So the only thing missing now from Farming Simulator is the Spectre mod, so you can see how the workers are doing. So once we harvest this whole field, and one trailer full I'll sell, and one trailer full I'll save for rainy day. Then we're gonna do the missions next time. So after we finish this, I'll harvest next time and do some missions while he's harvesting, so it'll be a nice short video next time, because this mission, this field beside us, I'll do that mission there with the potato while he's harvesting the field and seeding, harvesting and fertilizing our seeding and fertilizing is the word I'm looking for. So while you're seeding and fertilizing with wheat, once I buy the harvester, then we can pay off the loan. Cause then, yeah, then we can do faster harvesting on the field. Yeah, the next seed I'm gonna buy is cedars. Let's see what cedars are. Sewing machines. Yeah, the next seed I'm upgrading to is this one here. This here, it's 15 meters, and it's all fruits, all the fruit types in one cedar. So yeah, I don't have to buy different cedars for different jobs. So, yeah, that's what I'm going aiming for next time, to upgrade after the harvester, and I'm upgrading to that. Let's see what the price was. $149. So yeah, once we sell that, we can once we sell the wild seed that we have right now, then I can buy that after we buy the harvester. So then the 18 meters will be three passes on this field. Yeah. No problems. Next time I'll do about two or three missions while he's harvesting and fertilizing. Yeah. Just drive around and do a few missions. Let's see how much we'll get paid for this once I park this in the shed. So we have about 4,000 liters in the silo for next time. So let's go save this, and next time we're gonna plow this field with wheat. those emissions. Yeah, since there's so little bit of crops, I won't use horseplay right now. Took that turn a little too sharply. Yeah, so let's see how much we're getting for this mission here. We're getting paid 24,000, so yeah, that'll be a good chunk of money. So next time. Oops, yeah, so I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time, and I'll continue. Thanks for watching, bye for now.